Hi there, my name's Pierre. I'm a pensioner and a fisherman, and this week we're doing something different. We're on holiday down at Whangamata, and I didn't bring the boat, but I'm going to do a little bit of fishing, and we're going to go down to the end of the pier and try our luck down there. So I didn't bring any bait with me, but I'm going to try these Z-Man EasyTech soft baits. This is the brand called the Bruised Banana. We'll see if it's any good. So there's a fair bit of tide here. We're near the bottom of the tide, but it does flow. Oh, you get a good 5 knots of flow here. But the tide's flowing out, so I'll cast into there and we'll see what we can do. Not really hopeful, but you never know. See if we can get that down. And then give it a twitch. But windy as well. But we'll give it a while. Move from that side of the wharf, which is quite windy, and I haven't had any luck here, but I have noticed a couple of small fish under the wharf here. There is a bit of activity. I might just put the bait down there and have a look. Oops, did see some action down there. Let's have a look. See the silver fern, hey? Looks like a lancewood tree.